I need to know about Trane furnace troubleshooting.
Trane is a good brand, but like all mechanical items, it can present problems sometimes. Some of the things to look for in terms of Trane furnace troubleshooting is to make sure that your gas shutoff valve is in the on position. Also, make sure that the line in the furnace is also in the on position.
So far so good. Even a clutzy guy like me can handle that.
The third step is to make sure that your circuit breakers are on. The circuit breaker should all be set to the on position.
I am still following you. I can do all that.
Make sure that you check your thermostat. The thermostat should be on and set to your desired temperature. You may also check to make sure that the circuit breakers are on. Flip them on and off to reset them.
This is all pretty basic thus far. Is there anything else specific to Trane troubleshooting?
I'm getting to that. Remove the panel and check the furnace filter. If it is dirty, make sure that you clean the debris off it and reinsert it, or buy a replacement filter if one is needed. Also, Trane furnaces are known for leaking and sometimes freezing. Check below the furnace to make sure there are no leaks. You may see some frozen water. Turn the thermostat off and let it thaw out. It should be shut off for 1 to 3 hours. Then you should reset the unit.
I think that these steps make sense. Is there anything else?
Some of the Tranes have a self-diagnosing electrical panel that will show you the problem the furnace is having.
Well, thank you for the information. I will leave a tip for you in the hall.